Aaron Sorkin, you did it again, you son of a bitch. Thank you for joining us on a 2-Minute Review. My name is Tay Tay, and I'll be your host today. And this week, if you like courthouse dramas, this one is another one for the books. This is The Trial of Chicago 7. Roll the clip.
At the defense table.
Abby Hoffman, Jerry Rubin, Dave Dellinger, Rennie Davis, Lee Weiner, John Froines, Tom Hayden, and Bobby Seale.
If you love Aaron Sorkin movies, you can know what to expect. This movie follows the trial of the Chicago 7, who were prosecuted for an act of riot and terrorism by the end of the 60s. Off the bat, you knew Sorkin was going to deliver with a caricature of real-life people tied in with realistic and dramatic accounts of a tense moment in history.
Riots were started by the Chicago Police Department.
Sustained.
Nobody objected.
The good, it is plenty to keep your attention sharp and focused as you take a brief glimpse into history. The all-star cast also helped bring out the drama in what could have felt like a lifetime, in this 2-hour and 10-minute battle of the ideologies.
A defendant that was literally gagged.
Get your hands off me!
You're the first to suggest that I have discriminated against a black man.
Then let the record show that I'm the second.
The bad. Depending on what side of the political spectrum you're on, or if you're not political at all, this movie can feel like a drag. Or worse, it can feel like a beat on the head as it is highly political, with messages that are relevant to the current political climate all over the world.
Why did you come to the convention?
To end the war.
The ending also felt anticlimactic, but that's history for you.
Yeah, you really think there's going to be a big audience? Here I am!
Some would argue that this movie is an over-fantasized account of what really happened. But as a drama piece, this movie definitely piqued my curiosity. And for that, this movie is a watch.
It would be impossible for me to care any less what you are tired of.
What are some courthouse dramas that are on top of your list? I hope there are a few good men that will leave a comment below and let me know. But until they do, keep that popcorn warm for me.